wake up.
Where am I? Where's Reznov?
You will answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you!
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Your name is Alex Mason. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct? Is that correct?
Yes.
Where's the broadcast station?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcasting?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragonfish? Do you remember him? Give us what we want, we'll guarantee your safety. Let's start at the beginning. Cuba, 1961, the Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
No.
Do not fuck with me, Mason! I know when you're lying! 61, Bay of Pigs. What happened?
We all got killed.
There's no use lying, Mason. We know you went in with Woods and Bowman.
Woods? Bowman?
Dragovich. Do you remember Dragovich?
Castro. We went in to kill Castro.
The police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick.
Woods, it's been a while.
Not enough, Carlos. You know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
Mason.
What's up, Carlos?
So you got what we need?
He will be in here. The plantation. My old plantation. Our attack on the airfield should distract them enough to get you inside.
What about the evac?
You will have transport waiting for you. Just be there.
Excellent. You got company.
Saque los papeles. Ahora. Sal de aquí, puta capitalista.
Oye, ¿de dónde tú eres?
I said, where are you from?
Just be cool, Woods.
Wait. I'm talking to you.
All right. Everything is ready.
Gear up, boys.
They're good work, Carlos.
No problem. My men will dispose of the bodies.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason, on me.
Let's go.
Clear them out. Move up the street.
Bowman, take the right.
Cover me!
Kill confirmed! said quit them, my friend!
Let it go!
Necesitamos refuerzo!
Get the fuck out of my way!
Castro's compound. We're losing him. Through the gap. We have no choice.
What the fuck?
There's a compound. Carlos and his men should be hitting the airfield. Any minute. There's a signal. Now! Look up.
This is it.
Empezó. La pista de aterrizaje estaba...
Perfect. You're all focused on the airfield.
Confirmado.
Envoy ahead. Do not engage.
Sit tight. Let him pass. Stack up! Ain't got time to waste!
should be up ahead.
Roger.
Move it inside. Get in position.
This is it. Ready to make history?
To the sugar field.
Let's get the fuck out of here! Move!
There's the airfield.
Let's hope Carlos secured that evac.
He ain't let us down yet.
Transport. The plane is ready. So we'll be close to pieces on takeoff.
One problem at a time, brother. We're leaving. Move it.
killed you.
No. You killed a double. You think we didn't know of your plan?
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General. He's my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did. It was a setup. They knew we were coming. Bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vakuta. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vakuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vakuta, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
You were right, medic.
Victor Reznov.
My friend.
You hit like a giant!
I thought that you were still open, my dear! So lucky!
Hey, Smolot!
Sit the thing, Mr. Ha! 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 Ha!
Ha! Ha! Ha! Reznov.
Mason. Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Security teams!
Now, we take Vakuta! What is step two?
I'm glad you're a friend, Sergei.
Step two!
Rest! You sure can trust the American?
With my life. He and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vakuta, we are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, mate!
or die trying! This way! Sergei! Break open the arms lockers! Mason! Climb the tower and support the uprising in the south!
The time has come to rise against our aggressors. Today, we show them the arts of true Russians. We have all given our blood for the motherland. We have answered her calls without question. We gave our youth, our hearts, our very soul for her protection. And brothers, we fought side by side against the German fascists. The cruel thunder and roar and sound to achieve our glorious... Not for medals or glory, but for what was right. We fought for revenge when Berlin fell. How did our leaders repay us? We returned not to the rapturous welcome, but to suspicion and persecution.
This way! Arm yourselves, comrades! Reinforcements will soon arrive to defend the main armory!
Just as we planned!
How do we achieve step 5?
Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot the lock, Mason! Forward, men! We will burn this hellhole to the ground! Ura!
Way! Go on, go! Upstairs! Get to the
idea! Push forward!
You're good. I'm all right.
Flank, wake them out! Go up the stairs, go! Go, go! Take the prisoner!
You will have them!
Through the door, come!
Mason! There's tear gas. I can't breathe.
Never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Orkutus leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
Jason Hudson at the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Orkutu?
Reznov. He was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. There were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason? Summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson was my new handler.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy is ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich.
believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Back then you couldn't trust anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason.
The finest people in the world, right here. 24/7. Never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clearance Prospero.
Distinguished heroes.
I kept hearing numbers.
Distinguished leaders.
Couldn't get them out of my head.
Ariel.
VIPs.
He's waiting.
Felt something gnawing at me.
What, Mason?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream. Step two. Ascend from darkness. Step three. Rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet. Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life, is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
Yes, he needed their knowledge. What they'd learned.
Operation 40 had planted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Edgar Groey Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
But something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head.